Our colleague Vikas Mishra is now joining us on the phone line from outside that courtroom. Vishal, big day for the actor. What can we expect to see? We know that the witnesses are likely to depose. Also, is Salman Khan likely to cross question?
Absolutely, Rachika. This is a very crucial day about the whole hit and run case. Three more witnesses who are also the victim of the whole case will be present, and Salman Khan's physical presence is also very important as demanded by the court. So there will be a cross-questioning, and there will be a punch witness as well, who was the first witness who never disappeared. Earlier, the three witnesses as well as the victims who will be appearing today, their identity, their whereabouts were known to the Bandra police. Later on, when the retrial was ordered, the Bandra police investigated the case again, as there was an allegation that Bandra police officers were tampering with evidence. So Bandra police investigated the case again. They found the three witnesses, and today they will be confronting Salman Khan, and Salman Khan lawyer will have also answers to confront these three witnesses again. Back to you.
All right, we've got a reporter outside Salman Khan's residence as well. We'll be going to her in just a moment from now. But Vikas, you know, given the number of delays we've seen in this particular case, can we say that today is the red letter day as far as this case is concerned, because we will see depositions and the trial finally getting on track?
What we have been learning from the lawyers, the defense lawyers especially, they are saying that throughout there was a delay because the witnesses in the case were not, the whereabouts were not known to them. Earlier, that's the reason the retrial was ordered. They went to the court and asked for a retrial. And after the intervention of the court, the whole investigation took place again, and the witness who disappeared after the hearing there, and after the 2012 hearing. Then later on, they were found by the Bandra police, and right now they're in a position where the case can take further. Apart from this, there are certain evidence which are the pieces of the car which had in the 2002, which that will also be produced. So it's a very fair trial for now. The hearing will start at 10 a.m. and later on it will reveal how further the case goes.
Alright, so there's going to be a lot of commotion, a lot of interest right outside Salman Khan's residence as well. We'll take you live there once the star actually comes out and heads towards the court. Live coverage of this big story right through the day here on Headlines Today. All right, we're going to get... Okay, we're told that our reporter is outside Salman Khan's residence right now. We're going to go across to her in just a few moments from now. She's with us live. Sakhi, huge interest in this story. Nobody can understate the star power of Salman Khan. But this is one story that has hung around his neck very uncomfortably. He could be in serious trouble because of this case. Take us through what you're seeing around his residence. When is he likely to leave?
Hi, well, I'm standing right outside Salman Khan's house, which is Galaxy in Bandra Bandstand. He's expected to leave any time around 10, 11. 11 is when the court starts to. So if he wants the trial to go on fast, he needs to leave by around 10. We understand that he's probably not at his house right now. He had just come back from Poland on a schedule for his latest release, Kick. As we understand, he's just come only for the trial all the way from Poland, so that he could be tried in court for this particular hit and run case. As we know that the retrial has begun again, and we'll be getting you updates as and how we go forward.
All right, thanks Sakhi for getting us those pictures and that live report from right outside Salman Khan's residence. Definitely a big story. We'll be tracking right through the day. We're going to move on for the moment and get you our other big story that we're tracking right now.